My name's Amanda Hoffman. I'm a figure skater, and I've had some struggles with competition and kind of dealing with my nerves. I had some rough performances, and I've kind of like questioned myself a lot about it.
Cool. What would you say about your confidence from this work?
I feel a lot more confident in myself because I feel like I know that I can do it and that there isn't really anything in there that should be stopping me because it's all gone. It's kind of been removed. We kind of separated everything and figured out why it was there and just kind of removed it.
Any advice you have for other kids thinking about doing this kind of mental toughness training and what you've gone through? Or
I definitely do it because it broadens your perspective of things, and it also teaches you a lot. And it's a really good way to kind of judge where you are and kind of figure out what you're doing, why you're doing it, and kind of it makes things more enjoyable. I like being able to kind of look back at myself and take myself out and look at it from a different perspective. That was my favorite thing. I liked learning how to deal with emotions, because that was something I think was one of my biggest problems. I would always take my emotions in, but I wouldn't figure out how to get rid of them, and I didn't understand that I was in them. So that's helped me just within training, and with my training being more consistent, I feel better going into competition.